Hello children, how are you all doing? So today we are going to do our blends part 4 with the sound or p. So let's see what is blending. Blending is the mixing of two sounds or letters. So whenever you hear the sound p, a, and I mix them, I blend them. So it becomes p after blending. For example, pat and past. So this is blending. Now let's see the sounds we will blend today. Do you know the sound of this letter? It's like you're blowing air out of your mouth. And this is r, fr. So after blending, it becomes fr. Throughout this video, you will see the way I'm speaking. Listen and repeat. आप देखेंगे मैं कैसे बोल रही हूँ, सुनेंगे और repeat करेंगे. Me, I bite my lips. So, you will also bite your lips. So, when I blend them, let's see what it becomes. Let's see. Once again. Listen. Now repeat. Once again. Great. So now what is this? This is the picture of, I can see an apple, banana, orange, different fruits. So I write fruits like this. Where do you hear the sound fr? You hear it in the beginning. Fr, oot, fruit. So how do I make this sound? Fr, 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 oot, fruit. Now see, fr, oot, fruit. Listen, fr, oot, fruit. Listen, fr, oot, fruit. Repeat, fr, oot, fruit. Repeat, fr, oot, fruit. Great. So now we know fr is written as fr. Jab bhi aapko fr awaaz sunai de, you will write fr. Now what are these? These are French fries. We all eat them, na? So fries, fries. Where do you hear the sound fr? Is it in the beginning, middle, or end? It is in the beginning. Fr, eyes, fries. So let's see how the sound is made. R, fr, r, fr. Now fr, eyes, fries. See, fr, eyes, fries. Listen, fr, eyes, fries. Repeat. Fr, eyes, fries. Repeat once again. Fr, eyes, fries. Good job. Now here we have some words. We will pronounce them together. You will see, listen, repeat. So we know fr makes the sound fr. So this is fr, og, frog. Fr, og, frog. Repeat. Fr, og, frog. The next is fr, aun, frown. Fr, aun, frown. Repeat. Fr, aun, frown. The next is fr, ends, friends. Fr, ends, friends. Repeat. Fr, ends, friends. Great. The next is fr, aunts, France. Fr, aunts, France. Repeat. Fr, aunts, France. Great. Now let's say them together. Frog, frown, friends, France. Faster. Frog, frown, friends, France. Faster. Frog, frown, friends, France. Frog, frown, friends, France. Great job. So now pause your screen and read all of these words by breaking them and then saying them together. आप इन words को पहले तोड़-तोड़ के बोलेंगे एक साथ. फिर इन्हें एक साथ बोलेंगे चारों को तेज में और एक साथ. सो दिस इज द लिस्ट ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट यू कैन सी. अंडरस्टैंड देयर मीनिंग एंड प्रैक्टिस द फ्रूट साउंड. आप इस स्क्रीन को पॉज करके इन वर्ड्स को प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं और इन वर्ड्स का मतलब समझ सकते हैं. जैसे फ्रेम, तो फ्रेम इज जिसमें हम फोटो लगाते हैं. फ्रेंड्स मतलब दोस्त. फ्रिल मतलब स्कर्ट्स की फ्रिल. सो फ्र, एम, फ्रेम. This is how you can practice all of these words. Now, task number one. What you have to do is you have to send me an audio of reading all of these words. आपने सारे words पढ़ेंगे और उसकी audio भेजेंगे. I will show you two examples. I know FR makes the sound fr. So this is fr. I fry. Fr. I fry. This is fr. Aim. Frame. Fr. Aim. Frame. And this is how I will read all of these words. In this worksheet, what I have to do is, I know FR makes the sound fr. So fr. Og. Frog. And I will read and then write frog here. Frog. Like this. In this, what I have to do is I will look at the picture and then I will guess what the word is. So this is a frill like that on a skirt. See, on the shirt there is frill. What do you hear? Frill. So fr, ill. Ill is written here. Fr ko kaise likhte hain hum? How do we write fr? F R. So frill. This is how you will do this worksheet. In the next worksheet, you have different words here. So, आपको यहाँ पे अलग अलग words लिखे हुए हैं. आपको guess करना है कौन सा words कौन सा है. So, ये क्या लग रहा है? This looks a little like barf, right? So, I will write what is barf. Barf क्या होती है? जमी हुई. जमी हुई is frozen. So, I will write frozen here. Then in here, this, what is this? This is a fridge. And here is freezer. Upar ka ye, this is freezer. So I will write freezer here and guess the word. The words that are done, I will tick mark them so that I don't get confused. This is done. And these are remaining. So I will tick mark this. This is how you will do this worksheet. I hope everything is clear. If not, go back and listen to the sound again and practice again and again. For now, bye. See you next time.